Eduardo looks for the run through the centre of Lica. And had that not hit him on the back, he might well have been in on goal there. He's still, it might be. Mistake by the centre. And Lica's first involvement is to fire Porto into a 3-1 lead. The Seidem at the error, Lica punished him, and Porto in control of the game.